How's it going, guys? I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and today we're checking out the brand new flagship digital stage piano from Roland. This is the RD-2000. Picking up where the best-selling RD-800 left off, the Roland RD-2000 is a next-generation digital piano blending evolved piano technologies with extensive modern control and connectivity, an ideal choice for either the stage or studio. The RD-2000 features two independent sound engines, the first of which utilises Roland's state-of-the-art V-piano modelling technology and is dedicated purely to creating high-quality, authentic piano sounds. This dedicated piano engine offers full, unlimited keyboard polyphony, allowing you to realise authentic piano performances without any compromises. The unlimited polyphony means that you can play all of the notes on the keyboard without any of them cutting out like they would on a limited polyphony keyboard. Take a listen. As you can hear, every note is still sustaining. The RD-2000's second sound generator is based on Roland's Supernatural engine, offering 128 note polyphony for over 1100 sounds, including a huge selection of electric pianos, organs, strings and synths. There's even classic Roland piano sounds on board, such as the RD-1000 and MKS-20. 8 control knobs and 9 sliders allow for extensive control of the RD-2000's parameters. Each knob and slider features a bright LED indicator, making settings visible even on the darkest of stages. Roland refer to the knobs as dynamic rotary encoders because they respond to velocity. You can turn the knobs slowly to execute precise parameter edits, but turn the knob quickly and the parameters will change in larger increments. Amongst other things, the 9 sliders can also be used to control drawbar settings when using organ sounds, adding to that authentic playing experience. Alongside these knobs and sliders are a pair of assignable modulation wheels and a classic Roland pitch and modulation lever, allowing for total control of your sounds. Sounds can be combined and layered to create up to 300 user program patches. Where the previous RD-800 model featured 4 sound layers, the new RD-2000 allows up to 8 sounds to be combined. Not only can the onboard sounds be combined, you can also layer outboard soft synth plugins via USB audio. In this example, the onboard tones are indicated by the red buttons, whilst a green button represents an outboard tone. Sounds can be given depth with a large range of high-quality effects, including reverbs, delays, and recreations of vintage analogue effects, including the Boss CE1 Chorus and Roland Dimension D. The keyboard itself is Roland's PHA50 with escapement feature, as found on their popular digital home pianos. This innovative keyboard features hybrid keys constructed out of wood and moulded materials, combining authentic feel with rugged durability. The escapement feature I mentioned mimics the action of a hammer on a real piano hitting the strings. Combine this with the perfect key weighting and you've got a keyboard that offers a playing experience about as close to an acoustic piano as you can get. The rear of the RD-2000 features all the connectivity you could ever need. There's balanced XLR and unbalanced jack outputs, damper and control pedal inputs, a traditional MIDI in, out and through, plus there's a 24-bit 192kHz USB audio and MIDI interface. It's also worth noting that at just under 22kg, the RD-2000 is the same weight as its predecessor, but it's made from aluminium as opposed to plastic, making it much more durable when gigging. Let's take a listen to some example sounds. So that was a quick look at the RD-2000, Roland's brand new flagship digital stage piano. For more information, visit www.pmtonline.co.uk and follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. Of course, if you do want to try the RD-2000 out for yourself, get down to your local professional music technology. We've got stores dotted all over the UK, and each one has got a dedicated keyboard and piano specialist on hand 7 days a week to offer any help and advice that you might need. So, follow your local PMT on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram to keep up to date with all the latest products, special offers, news and events. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more like this. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.